Hello and welcome back to Backyard Basketball 2001. We're playing against the three-pointers. Alrighty. Ricky has an increase and a decrease. Let's go.
Hello, sports fans. Another terrific game of BBA basketball is about to get underway. Coming to you live from McMillan Elementary School, I'm Sunny Day, along with a kid who's often imitated but never duplicated, Barry DeJ.
That's right. We're riding the airwaves to your house to give you the double truth, Ruth. Man, I'm sure glad this ain't one of them donkey basketball games. P.U. I had to cover one of them last week, and man, do those donkeys stink. And the players don't smell much better.
Well put, Barry. Leading us to the court are the Melonheads versus...
Oh, man, they have Pablo Sanchez. In the mirror.
Giving it up like it was on sale.
Nice, Annie. Maybe the Josenda will help us and Ricky too.
Josenda,
nice.
Giving it up like it was on sale. Josenda takes the three.
They dialed that one up wrong.
Our game's tied.
The second half has just gotten underway.
Joseph just jumped in for no reason. What the heck? Oh, there's the ball.
they'll be hanging in the Museum of Fine Arts.
They'll get a new shot clock. I believe it pulls up and fires a three out of bounds. Shoots.
Then I can imagine that.
Skinny, tall, or short, drink 110% juice, and you'll be king of the coat. Well, I'm done. How about you, Sunny?
That'll do it, folks. For Barry to Jay, I'm Sunny Day. Until we meet again, keep practicing those finger rolls.
All right, next time, the Chord Jesters. See you all next time, and bye.